Hi, I'm Dr. Vipul Lunawat, Director at the Institute of Sports Science and Technology, Pune, India. Sporting outcomes have always been driven by favoritism, racism, betting, match fixing, and various other unfair and unethical practices on and off the field. Also, sports played today have considerably changed due to the use of science-backed technology. Use of technological tools and devices has surely brought about a positive change in the way sports are played, managed, administered, and perceived by the audience. ISST is proud to be associated with the SIGA movement to promote sports integrity and ethical practices in the field of sports, as integrity is surely one of the most significant elements in sports. In the Sports Integrity Week, which is organized by SIGA, the panel of ISST experts will be presenting a brief overview of how technology is being used extensively in the field of sports to promote integrity and ethical practices, which surely define just sporting outcomes. We look forward to all of you to joining this SIGA Sports Integrity Week and be a part of this amazing journey. Thank you.